Ladies and gentlemen, everyone wants to speak English well. And today, I'm going to talk about the secrets of speak good English. If you want to speak good English, there are several things you must do. You must keep on practicing. You must keep on working hard. You must keep on making mistakes. And you must keep on losing face. You know, you learn to speak only by speaking. So, the most important key to speaking English well is speaking. Speak as loudly as possible. Speak as clearly as possible. And speak as quickly as possible. And today, I will help you how to conquer English from zero. In my hand, this is paragraph. You can see, okay? And now I will guide for all of you how to conquer this paragraph through three steps. Step one, you can speak as slowly and clearly as possible. For example, good morning, ladies and gentlemen, what a special occasion. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time. Okay, very good. And step two, you can speak normal like this. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. What a special occasion. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time. Okay, wonderful. And step three, you can speak as quickly as possible. Already? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. What a special occasion. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. I've been looking forward to this moment for a long time. Okay, wonderful. The secrets of speaking good English. As you know, the more you speak, the better your English will become. The more mistakes you make, the more progress you will make. Speaking is the only thing that will lead you to good success. Everyone can make it. Everyone can be an English speaking genius. Thank you for watching me. This is Tony Mike with Crazy English. See you next time.